So today I'm doing a video on my January Sephora play box. So here are these that I got. Here, you guys can see it all, probably not. So let me go ahead and show you guys the little bag. I have it somewhere, I don't know where I left it at, but so I got this Makeup Forever blush and I did try it, and I do actually like this because it has like a little bit of shimmer. You can't really see it. I don't know if you guys can see it if I go like this. But it is really pretty. It's different from this Gloss Moderne Clean Luxury Mask. So this is a mask right here. And then I got this Anastasia Beverly Hills Lip Gloss. This is a color right here. I don't really like lip gloss much, but I did try this on and it wasn't too sticky. And this is Kristen lip gloss, that's the color of it. And then I got this Bossia exfoliating peel gel, and I did try this one, and I actually do like these because when you're putting it on, it does feel like it's cleaning your face, like something is like coming off of your face, and I think it's more the texture of it, but I like how it feels because it does feel like, you know, it's like rubbing off some stuff from your face, like dirt from your face. So I did like how that felt. And then I also got this Glam Glow Super Cleanse cleansing cream to foam. So I need to try this. I actually haven't tried it. And I also got this Clinique Peel Start. Oh, Pep Start, and it's an eye cream, and I did use this as well, but I didn't really see much of a difference yet since I only tried it once, and it didn't feel like cooling or anything like that. It just felt really soft. And what I did is you just squeeze it out and then you just kind of rub it in, so I kind of like that. So yeah, that's about all I got for my January Sephora play, and I'm not disappointed because, I mean, I always like skincare stuff, plus I love, you know, trying new blushes. The lip gloss, I don't like it very much, but if anything, I'll use it maybe once in a while for some certain makeup looks. Sometimes I might want to use it. So yeah, I am happy with what I got, and I hope you guys like this video, and if you guys are thinking about subscribing to Sephora Play or to any other $10 monthly subscription for makeup, I do recommend Sephora Play. That's like the best one. So anyways, that's all for this video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.